τριών βαθμίδων.
You there, Nistios. I have something you may be interested
in.
Χαίρε, friend. I saw you talking to my associate, Pericles.
From what I saw, you weren't doing much associating.
That's just politics. Pericles is a good man, a fine man, just not the right man.
That's not what I heard.
From whose lips? His?
He was elected. Athens is the seat of democracy.
Oh, it is. It's just that the wrong man is sitting in that seat.
Did you actually need something, or did you just want to educate me on the finer points of democracy?
Pericles is holding parties for the rich and powerful while we're under siege. What I want is for my people to reclaim control. You could help me.
My services don't come cheap.
I understand the wills of commerce and the needs of the people. I will pay you handsomely for your services.
And how do you want me to help?
Help Athens, not me. The Spartans howl outside our city walls. Create chaos among their ranks. Make them suffer as we do. Think about it. Will you take my commission and show the Spartans we are not defeated yet?
I have no problem killing Spartans.
Good. Kill their commander, Nabis. Destroy their supplies and return to me with proof of your exploits. Show them that we have teeth, too.
I'll get it done.
Trust me. This is a huge opportunity for you.
Πώς δεν αφοβεράσω, είναι ωραίος!
vigilant here.
What's going on over there? There's nothing there.
Yeah!
Stay out of sight.
You're no match for this fight. Victory!
Kill the commander and bring back proof. Simple.
This might interest Cleon. And it could give him the proof he wants.
Ugh!
You've returned. Did you bring the proof I asked for?
I think this might interest you. I took it from the commander after I killed him. You know what it's about?
What do you mean?
Your reaction betrayed you.
Yes. The man mentioned in this note was on important business for Athens.
Why was the messenger trying to get to Mytilene?
He was to help distribute supplies to the people there, to help them against their oppressors.
Who is this man to you? You look concerned.
He was only an aide. It was his mission that was important.
I hope this proves I can be trusted to get the job done.
Proved you're competent, yes. Trusted? You did read the note.
I had to make sure it was proof of what I did. It could have been anything.
A good point. And because of this, I have another task for you. I need you to find my messenger, Yerimos.
This was the messenger from the note?
Yes, it's imperative Yerimos is freed and reaches the ship I've readied for him.
Where's the ship I need to take him to?
For now, it's safer you don't know. Once you find him, he will tell you.
Tell me about this messenger of yours.
He's of no significance. But his mission is, find him so he can complete it.
What mission is your messenger on?
The fewer people who know, the better. But understand, it is vital to the future of Athens.
Where should I look for Yerimos?
If the Spartans have him, he'll be in the old quarry. I have it on good authority they're holding all their prisoners there.
Don't worry. I'll get this Yerimos of yours to the ship. Let's go. He's being held in that prison camp.
Yeah!
Mount Pentelikos holds the purest marble in the Greek world. I heard they built the Parthenon with it. Like I was too late for Yerimus. Huh. Seems Cleon's messenger wasn't the only one captured. Maybe I can help them too.
Please, save me.
Someone, please,
please get me out of here. Thank you. My legs. You'll have to carry me.
Thank you. I need to get to my ship. I'll reward you well.
You have a ship?
Yes. I came inland to meet an associate. You might have seen him. He enjoyed Spartan hospitality at the end of a rope.
Yerimus? I was sent to rescue him.
We can still complete the mission if you help me.
Tell me who you are.
Captain Onomakles. I'm on an urgent mission. I need to get out of here.
Spartan patrols could find us at any moment.
Agreed. We need to get to my ship.
I'll get you to your ship. Just point me in the right direction.
It's on the coast. Just south of Marathon Beach.
What's so important about this ship?
It's not the ship, but its cargo. It must reach its destination.
Then what's the cargo?
I'm not ungrateful for your help. Better you don't know.
Why is that?
Just believe me. What we do is for the security and future of others. This mission must succeed.
My payment relies on it, so trust me, it will. Hop, hop! Move! Ella. Seems your crew met the same fate as you.
I don't blame Yeremus for talking. Spartans lack the most basic empathy.
Stay here. I'll kill the Spartans, destroy their ships, and free your crew.
Welcome back! There's a message for you on the board. Came from the Delos Islands. One of the cultists is there, Cassandra. His name is Protarchus.
You reading my messages, Barnabas?
I may have taken a peek.
Nighttime. Good.
You've done Athens a great service. On my return, I will make sure to acknowledge it.
Well, you did mention payment.
More than that. You will have earned the favor of some powerful people when they hear of what you've done.
I hear it's useful to have powerful friends.
The way the world is now, you need them more than ever.
What do you mean?
I've said enough, and my ship awaits. Thank you again, Mistios. I hope we'll meet again.
You took far longer than I expected.
There were complications.
In what way?
Your messenger was dead by the time I arrived, but I was still able to free the captain, and the ship sailed. So, I still did the job.
Ah, poor Yerimos. But I should be thankful for your initiative.
You don't seem very concerned about poor Yerimos.
Every struggle has its sacrifice. Yerimos played his part well.
What's in Mytilene that's so important?
People. We need as many allies as we can gather.
This was more than I bargained for.
You'll be amply compensated. You have done me and the people a huge service. One day, you will see your part in this great work.